Welcome back, and character bio. One of the most sincere and respected guards at Arkham, Cash is only afraid of one inmate, Killer Croc, who severely wounded Cash once during a riot at the asylum. Cash remains determined, however, to keep the asylum inmates under control and to conquer his fear of Croc. Nice. Anyway, guys, welcome back to another episode. Oh shit. Where do we go next? Oh yeah, I can go through here now. I came from. Oh, I think I just head back.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. I've got a real bad feet. But I make a bet.
Oh, Okay, so I have a stun attack. That's nice to know.
And then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
Boss fight. Dead.
Oh, I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very soon.
Retry. Am I gonna glide kick? Wow.
God say, I thought you'd last longer.
The boss man is in here somewhere. Spread out.
Thank you. Wait a minute. I was already here, no? What might be a good idea is to find the elevator. Hey, that is the elevator. That was tough. That was really tough. Oh no. Boss fight. That is terrifying. Are orange. Our eyes are orange. You know what that means? We are in fear. I smell a boss fight coming. Maybe we'll finally get a boss fight. Jim's alive, you dumbass. Boss fight time, yep. Morgue. Okay, I guess I'm leaving because there's nothing to do with this. Why can't I use detective vision? Last one's what, Bruce? No, Scarecrow. Boss fight. This is actually tough. What the? This is actually cool. I like his Batman Arkham Knight look better, but if it was that look mixed with this voice attitude, holy shit, that's terrifying. That would be absolutely terrifying. I think this would be effective. Surprise! Surprise, motherfucker. What sign? Wait, character bio. The Scarecrow. Taunted and bullied as a youth, Jonathan Crane vowed to overcome his fears through the study of psychology and biochemistry. Kicked out of his university for experimenting on human subjects, Crane then adopted the identity of Scarecrow and armed himself with a specialized fear-inducing gas that makes a person's deepest phobia becomes frighteningly real. His ongoing criminal reign of terror makes him one of the Batman's most psychologically dangerous foes.
Nice.
And we just defeated him.
Can you hear me? Bruce, what's going on?
Oracle, I'm okay.
What happened? I lost contact. Are you sure you're all right? Have you found my dad?
I'm fine. Had a little run-in with Scarecrow. Slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit.
Great white shark. A crooked financial who stole millions of dollars. Warren White, though he scored a legal victory with his insanity plea, went through. But when he got to Arkham Asylum, he realized his mistake. Driven insane by the other inmates, he's also disfigured by his encounter with Mr. Freeze that left him without hair, nose, ears, or lips. Call himself the Great White Shark. He filed his teeth into fangs. Oh no, this doesn't look good. Are you trying to? I don't want to spoil Arkham Knight, but what I've played so far of the game, which is only 50% of the game, story wise. How do I do that? Weird. Oh. Eliminated.
Listen, no more tricks. Just one last puzzle.
Okay, let's do this. I'll try once or twice, and if I completely fail.
Joker's not messy. He wants the old man kept safe with Batman. Anyone gets near him, it won't be me carrying the can. No problem. Nothing's getting past me. Batman will be a dead man, and I'll be famous. Whatever. Get over there and keep looking. Now go!
Okay, let's do this one more time, like I said. Shit.
Do your worst.
Too easy. Play you like a violin and cut your strings. 99 bats.
Well, guys, that'll be it for today's episode. If you did, please like that button and subscribe. See you guys for more episodes. Goodbye.